I would like to remind the honorable members that I am doing my constitutional duty, and it is expected that no obstruction shall be created while governor is performing his constitutional duty.